gave me the go ahead. This is
a really good deer. He's very good looking. He's an old mature deer, good mass. Dave says he's a bubble deer, which means he could be above our benchmark or maybe a little below. We're looking for a 105 inch deer or better. That's a pretty studly buck. We're gonna go ahead and set up on this shot, and we're gonna take him. We're gonna spend a little time checking the wind because it's been switching on us. It's about a half mile shot. If we drop down in the bottom and try to get closer, we'll probably lose him. We were just shooting this gun yesterday at 900, 1000, and it's solid. So as long as we can get that wind doped, we're gonna make this happen. Dial for 890, so just over a half mile.
Yeah.
Well, I did make an adjustment on my turret. He moved up the hill just a little bit, and I probably should have spun up another 15, 20 yards, but I was running the rangefinder. Mike was back there running the spot and scope and the camera, so... and the wind meter, so we were a little short on guys. Looks like that first shot was brisket low, and you know, he moved up into the rocks and finished him off with another nice shot. Just held, you know, kind of top of the back. He ended up just in that 915 yard range.
Right on, brother. Good job. Thank you, man. Gunwerks does it again.
Hey, look at that. Now it's that was no wind.
It was pretty calm there when he was broadside.
Blowing straight right at us.
Get at it. Let's go.
All right. Let's get over there. Let me clean up my mess.
Right on.
That thing is a stud.
Oh,
here.
Hell yeah, it is.
No wood it out. Oh, he's heavy.
Good time. That's seven, huh?
Yeah. I wasn't putting him over.
3.5 inch guards. No clip 105.
Nice.
105, 107 type, you know? Those are big beams.
Yeah, good mass.
Yeah. I saw this over there.
Alright.
It's pretty steadily.
Awesome.
But this is really awesome place, man. We got some awesome sheep hunts that we did. Great coos. I mean, Mike's was a stud. This thing is... I am so happy with this deer. This is phenomenal.
But I'm glad Mike and Raul are buddies. I'm just tagging along on this deal. He sure hooked us up. It's been a great hunt.
Just a little. One more.